as well.
I'm telling, telling everybody I know, I know. Tell me, I am ready to go.
As it stands now, we're trying to work with management to make sure that first we have adequate staff in our clinic, and that at least we have one person that's going to work off the hours. Because we know that we also need to function, and you know, we don't know when it might be in danger. It could be off the hours.
We just conducted an interview with one of the members of the Shepherd's Clinic. They are telling us that when it comes to working hours, they are in advanced stage of talks with regards to having 24-hour operating time. Why are you now suggesting that you have one, at least one staff member, yet they are saying they are at advanced stage? What are they discussing there?
Well, basically, Ensure that at least we have 24 hours, especially over the weekend, that's our
goal. When this event is over, students that still need these services that are displayed here, where can they find them?
When this event is over, unfortunately, we do have HR residency in our campus at UTMB. We do offer family planning. We do offer the emergency contraceptives, which is post-exposure prophylaxis. We do offer that. The only thing that we don't offer as yet is the pap smear. So if the event is over, we've got a clinic that's right next to our campus, which is a hospital clinic. They offer your pap smears, they offer your implants, form of contraceptive. So for now, students are allowed to use that one whilst we work on getting staff to assist.
Okay, thank you so much, Lona Lina.